in.
Thank you. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Hi, everyone. Was that a bit cringy? That was really cringy, wasn't it?
Yeah, let's do that.
Hello, everyone.
I'm not saying hello with you.
Yeah. Okay, let's start again.
Hi, everyone. Well, we need to stop doing the same voice because it's so embarrassing.
Right, you go, now I go.
Harmonies.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Hi, everyone.
Oh, I tried to go down there.
Welcome back to my channel. This has literally taken us like 5 takes, but yep. Here we are in the car. I'm joined with Anastasia.
Oh,
this is so
long.
Yeah,
so long.
So requested.
Literally, this is the most requested video ever.
So pigmented.
Today, I'm joined with Anastasia. I passed my test. I actually don't know how many months ago. I'll leave
a while ago. Yeah.
Quite a while ago now. Well, not that long for some people, but feels like a while ago.
Yeah.
So Anna and I are gonna head out and about today. We've got some things we need to go and do.
Ooh! We're gonna go get food.
I'm always hungry.
If it was my choice, I think everybody could take 3 guesses where I wanna go. I wanna go to McDonald's because...
Okay. So we're going to McDonald's. Yeah, we can go there.
Oh my God.
Anna and I were saying like this is our favourite Justin Bieber album ever. It's so good. I don't even care if you don't like Justin Bieber. This is so good.
Oh, it's such a good album. I love this.
Oh no no. Oh no no. Don't do it to me. She's confident. Oh no no. Oh no no. And I'm done with it. Tell by the way she was. She said it's her first time. Oh yeah, yeah. I think she might have lied.
Oh, oops. Didn't mean to do that. Oops. That is so bad.
Did you see all that family turn around?
Yeah, that whole family. Oh my God, it looked like I was sleeping at the car, and that is so embarrassing. Oh my God. Can you believe I actually just. Oh my God, there's also a crane fly on my window. That's just not great either. Wow, okay.
So, right, one thing that I really want to know, it's a question. A lot of people want to know this as well.
Right.
One thing that annoys us about each other. Oh. And this is really bad, but I already have one.
Wait, do you actually?
Just the timings can be a little bit off sometimes when, you know, like, we're going to meet at 4 and then we end up meeting at 6.
Yeah.
Or, do you know what I mean?
But the thing is, I don't purposely do it. You're very oblivious to the fact that you do it. I don't know what it is. You tell me, I've got an hour and somehow I managed to take 2. Like, I just don't even know how it happened.
That's the only thing that I get annoyed on. Like,
surely there must be something else that, like, really bumps you.
Look, I need to think about it.
Why? Have you got something that I do that pisses you off?
One thing that annoys me about you. You know what annoys me about you is you are too nice to people's face, and it's frustrating.
True.
Someone will be nasty to her and she'll just let them walk
still be
all
like,
over
hi,
her
babe,
and it's
you?
So frustrating.
I know that I am like that though, and I just can't help it. Like, I know that sometimes I can just be too nice.
You'll be talking about someone, you're like, they've said this about me, they've said that about me.
I know.
And then you go and be friends with them and I'm literally like, what?
Oh, this is quite a juicy one.
As we pull up to McDonald's, which is like heaven on earth, we're gonna answer probably the juiciest question of them all, which
is definitely
asked a lot, and it is that me and Saf are only friends for YouTube and to get money.
True. We're pulling into McDonald's. Hang on, if I can, there's literally so many pigeons and I'm scared that I'm gonna run them over. Do you know what you want? Because I actually don't know.
I was just thinking about that actually.
But like, normally we have time to think about
it. Yeah, I do know what I want.
And
actually,
here we are rocking up.
I'm really hungry. Like, I'm really hungry.
Hello! Can I get a Big Mac with a Coke, please? Ooh, we just ordered our food and I am hungry.
Oh, that looks insane, the French
Jack.
Oh, is that a double burger?
McDonald's are killing it with the double burgers.
But isn't that like a bigger burger?
That's a
They're
massive
like
one.
Fatter patterns,
yeah,
right?
They are.
Oh
thick.
My God, I actually wish I got that now.
They are thick, like.
Is that my booty?
Get it!
Let's get it!
We're going to see
it. Oh my God, yeah, I was about to say that. Okay, say
thank
that.
You.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank
you.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go, boys and girls.
Love that. Let's go pack up. Thank you.
Are the girls that can beat like this?
Oh, I don't know that.
Two times a bit around.
Wait, you don't know the song?
I know that bit.
Yeah,
two times a bit around that track.
But it's not just gonna happen like that.
And there ain't no hollaback girl.
Okay, so the next question is, what annoys you about your fans? Honestly, there isn't actually anything that annoys me about, and can we first of all say, Anna and I both, I'm like speaking for the both of us, we both hate calling you guys fans. But the only time I probably call fans is if, like, I don't know, I was putting fans in a title, because a lot of people don't, like in America and stuff, they would never click on something that said viewers. You see, boring YouTube.
Yeah.
listening. But
we always call them viewers.
Yeah, always call you guys. Because that's technically what you are. You're a viewer. You're not exactly a fan. Even if you say you are. I don't know. It's okay for you guys to say it, just maybe not us. I don't know.
I just find it weird to say it. Oh,
I don't know. I just
fans.
Feel like, yeah, like I feel like we sound like big headed and stuck up.
I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, and now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go love yourself.
I actually wouldn't say there's anything that annoys me about our fans, because if they're a fan of us or if they're a viewer of us, then they obviously enjoy watching our content, which is like obviously the nicest thing ever.
Yeah. The thing that annoys me most about fans, which I hate calling them, when I'm out for dinner,
right, I don't, yeah,
and when I'm with my family and I'm eating my food,
yeah,
and somebody come and ask me for a photo, that's the only time it annoys me, because I'm sat down and I'm trying to eat, and it's happened quite a few times when I'm with like my mum, Atticus, and we're just trying to have a family dinner after. Absolutely fine. Yeah. Any other time, it's just when I'm eating food.
I've heard people do that as well, but then I've also had people that are so sweet and they're like, oh, I wanted to come over, but I saw you was eating, so I waited until after. Personally, I know that I would never go up to somebody when they was eating food.
Well, I actually have a different one. I mean, I actually agree with you on that.
But the one thing that annoys me is when people just assume things like all the time. Like if I don't see Anna for 2 days, we've fallen out. Yeah, we've fallen out.
We're not in a relationship anymore. We've fallen out.
Yeah, it's just so annoying. I guess it comes with, like, I don't know, when I watch someone, I become I genuinely become obsessed with them. Like, I watched Vampire Diaries and I wanted to be a vampire. My mom wanted to take me to counseling for a bloody vampire. I get the whole obsessive thing, but it's so frustrating when people just assume stuff. People think I'm not friends with people think I'm not friends with Roxy because I haven't seen her in a week.
But everybody lives so far from each other.
Yeah, everyone lives so far from each other, and everyone has different lives. That's the thing as well.
The one big happy family. So you wow, non-PG side is really showing.
Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, that's a question I wanted to answer. Oh my goodness, I really wanted to answer this. Okay, so while we're still sat still, this question has been everywhere, and it's, are you not so PG off of camera? Are you just PG for the camera, etc., etc.? The reason I really wanted to answer this is because personally, I do think we are really, really, really similar to what we're like on camera. Now, obviously, it is only, what, like 20 minutes of our day, and we edit it how we want to edit it, and I'm not gonna lie, we are definitely not as PG as we are on camera.
I'll hands down admit that.
Like, I never film when I go out drinking, but the reason why is because okay, say this for an example. If I'm around my mum and dad or my grandparents or any of my family members, I would never swear because it's rude and it's the way that I've been brought up. And I do swear, but only if, like, I don't know, I'm in a funny situation with my friend or we're joking around or whatever. Yeah. But it's that same sort of thing.
Just because you're not swearing doesn't mean you're being fake. It just means that you're deciding to not put that out there out of manners and being polite. Do you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I will hands down admit I swear a lot.
Like, yeah.
A lot. I do have a fairly bad mouth, and I do have I find a lot of dirty things funny, and I have quite like a dark sense of humor.
Yeah.
Not that I would sit there in my mukbang and be like, I'm gonna f- your mum's. Do you know what I mean? No, but it's true. Like, I wouldn't sit there and say that.
I imagine you're gonna get demonetized that true. As well. But
like, oh, I need to burp, hang on.
Oh wow.
Then you would have done the same. Wow, get on that one, Sam.
Told you I'm gross too.
T, Second Parker's no longer PG anymore.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you know who I love so much?
Just Bob Marley. Is it?
No woman, no cry. No woman, no cry.
You do!
So the next question is the fact that me and Saf are only friends for the views and our friendship's fake.
true.
No, I'm joking. Honestly, the people who think that, I don't understand where people get their assumptions from. What have we ever done to portray that our friendship would be fake? Or that we're in it for the money? Or that we're friends for the views? Like, I don't understand. We haven't even made a video together for months.
No.
Like, it's actually been months.
It's actually almost upsetting that people think
that. Yeah, I come and stay at yours, and we don't even film, like, not even vlog sometimes. We're generally just spending time with each other. If the YouTube actually saw the real side to our friendship, well, they do see, but like,
not enough.
No, when we're at like 2 a.m. we're in like our crazy mood, we're having laughing fits. And if they saw the actual real us, nobody would think it.
And obviously it's hard because we're not just gonna have a camera out when we're like
that. Yeah, exactly.
But I don't think people realise how close we are.
No, I don't think
And also do. How supportive. I think we're so supportive of each other.
Yeah,
which is actually one of my favourite things about our friendship is how much we big each other up and how much we help each other out. Which is obviously a shame that you guys can't see that side because we're not just gonna have a camera out.
I think it's just hard to show this, everything of a friendship, and everybody wants to know everything, but sometimes you just can't. I'm not just saying this. Safran is literally like my best friend. I actually don't know what I'd do without you.
No, literally that, same.
Like, literally.
We were saying as well, like, the other day, if you saw my video where I done, like, the ask an assumption kind of thing, you would see there's this guy that I like, whatever, and I'm like, until Anna meets him and decides whether she likes him or not, like, literally.
That's what you're saying with me.
You have to like my boyfriend, otherwise they're not going to be my boyfriend. Like, it's like a three-way relationship.
We were basically saying that because been in the little tea, you know, been on a couple of dates, and like, we were...
Which is so weird because it's both of us at the same time,
which I think is really strange. But like, vice versa, like, if Saffron doesn't like my guy and if I don't like yours, then it ain't happening. Really?
And it just won't work, realistically.
It just won't work.
And actually, on that topic, Anna, everyone keeps asking if Anna and I are in a relationship. And when I say everyone, I would say it's our most asked question. Like, are you secretly bi? Are you secretly gay?
I don't understand where they've also got that assumption from.
I don't. I mean, I know we're pretty close, but like
but we haven't. Close. We're not in a relationship.
No, we're not dating.
No, we're not dating.
Although I would date you, Anna.
I would date you too. I love you too. So I would date you. Oh, I love you.
Anyways, we are heading home now. We are gonna go and eat our Nando's.
Woo! So excited.
So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'm gonna end it as we're actually driving home. Don't forget to hit a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And if you have any more questions or if you ever want us to do another drive with me, let me know. If you ever want me to do another drive with me, let me know. Do you have anything else
to say? Let me know in the comments. Well, considering we do use each other for views, it might be really great if you could just plug
And I'm also...
And I'll just pass that your paycheck in the phone.
Anyways, you can actually go and check out Anna though. I will leave her channel down below. Secretly, she actually really wants me to plug her. We are going to film a mukbang over on Anna's channel and answer some more questions and stuff. So I'll leave it down below. Don't forget to go and check her out. Anyways, thank you for watching and we'll see you guys very, very, very soon. Mwah!
Bye. Do you think that you just plug my vlog channel more because the gaming's gone a bit slow on that? And then my main, everything's picked up on that now, so we could just, you know, Instagram might be good because we're getting close to 450.
You've nearly got 50k likes on that picture.
Nearly, yeah. No, it's on 60 now.
Really?
It's on 60 now. So if you do that, and then in my video, I'll plug.
Yeah, only if you return.
Twitter, because Twitter's gone a bit dead. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Sit, go.
I wonder how many people actually believe that.
Guaranteed.
I think that's what people actually think we do.